Well, looks like we're here. The moment of truth approaches. Park the car in one of those spaces.
They're here. They're waiting for you out on the terrace if you want to follow me.
Jesus. You can see what all those private military investments have got them.
So glad you could come to the vineyard. A little Cabernet?
No. You want to do burpee?
Excuse me, son?
You want to do burpee? Box? What? You got a problem?
Neither me nor my nephew have a problem that I'm aware of. We love China. Always have. Ever since I ate my first egg roll. Well, you see, I never liked eggs. And an egg roll don't have eggs in it. I thought to myself, I like China. I just didn't.
What my uncle's trying to say is...
Excuse me. I was not finished.
Excuse me, sir.
It's not a problem, Thornton. Now, boy... You're gonna sell us your casino. Don't get no confusion about that. See, I want it, so all we're here to discuss is a fair price.
这他妈的混蛋，以为自己在乎谁？我看起来像他妈妈，像吗？像吗？
Mr. Chang's very sorry, but casino's family business, and not for sale.
You boys are making a very big mistake. Thornton, will you excuse us for a moment? And why don't you take Miss... It is Miss, ain't it?
Yeah.
Miss Agatha Baker, and show her the expansion proposals we were discussing.
Okay, Uncle.
I think I should stay.
I strongly advise that you should leave. This is significantly above your pay grade.
Very good.
Just follow me, Miss.
What was that? A ball buster. I don't know. Anyway, Mr. Chan, I'm gonna lay my cards on the table. I don't give two fucks about who your family is or how many ninjas you got up your sleeve. Am I making myself clear? Where I come from, you don't get to pull a gun unless you're willing to use it. But maybe you do things differently in your parts. Now, when I return, we will continue this conversation as gentlemen. On second thought, I ain't a gentleman. Shoot the bastards!
Guys! Kill them! Cut off their heads!
Jesus!
Shit! Protect us! Mr. Tang, just stay in cover.
Holy shit!
I'm a fucking Marine! Pull back! Check them all!
Ooh!
helicopter! If you don't bring it down, we're dead!
Fuck you! Someone, give me rocket launcher!
Get them away from us! Look out! They're coming from the north!
There's more of them! Let me at them!
Coming from the north!
You dick!
fine!
You don't want me to
shit! The turret on that thing! I don't want to die!
You piece of shit!
Take us to Pacific Bluffs Country Club. We'll lay low.
Towson don't lay low! Towson go crazy! They will suffer!
We got helicopters following us! This is not going to end well!
Shoot those motherfuckers out of the sky!
They're after us. The Duggins mean serious business.
They don't know serious. They are dead men. Me and Brucey kicked ass.
I'm not sure if Mr. Kibbutz is right man for that job.
What way do you friend? That's just what. Don't tell me calm down. This is not your健身.
It looks like they're backing off.
Pussies, bro. I said it.
Okay. I think we made it.
Hey, how did the meeting go?
Tamada!
All things considered, very... not very well.
This bank goes to the gun liar war. Realize the Tintao. Shank her gentleman. Not you, liar. Not a job, Bulus.
Jesus. They didn't teach us a business school. Thank you for your help.